Hello and welcome once again to Make Your Mind, where we turn clay into full sculptures using our hands, turning your mind into reality. This is the follow-up video to the video that I made earlier. I made a tutorial showing everyone how to make a dolphin. Isn't that so cool? I just love the way that looks. That's an amazing sculpture. But now, this is going to be a video that is going to be more of a showcase using full colors. Now, the colors that I already showed before on the beginning of the, or on the end of the last video, I will be using a lighter blue, a dark blue, purple, white, and pink. These are going to be the five colors that I will be using. Now, this video is not going to be a tutorial. This is more a showcase of my skills when it comes to making this by hand. Now, once again, I maintain that I will not be using any tools. I will be only using the very hands and fingers that I was given. Now, with that, enjoy the show. Thank you. And there you have it. This is my sort of custom caricature dolphin that I made, as per requested by my eldest niece, using the colors that I know she likes. She's very much into the pink and purple. I also put two hearts on the back as like little birthmarks. Also made the dark blue outline with the light blue on the pectoral fins, and this purple stripe that goes all the way down to the snout. So let's roll that in a little more. I made the eyes, as you can see right in there. The eyes are purple as well. And I did the same thing with the pectorals as I did with the fluke. I put the sort of dark blue surround on the outside, so when the dolphin looks like this, and then looks like this, it's a totally different animal. I also put this pink sort of texture right here, or this pink sort of shape underneath. And there you have it. Now when you use full color, you can use the very same techniques like I just did to make this, and to also make a full color sculpture. And with that, I hope you enjoy content like this. If you like content like this, go ahead and leave a like down below. Also comment on any requests or ideas for any future videos. And we'll go ahead and place both of the dolphins. Actually here, let me figure out a way to pose this for a second. There we go, and then we'll put the smaller dolphin underneath. And there we go. So if you enjoy content like this, like I said before, go ahead and leave a like down below, comment on any requests for the future, and also please subscribe. Your subscription inspires me to make more beautiful sculptures like this. And also, special thanks to my eldest niece for requesting me make a dolphin. She doesn't actually know that I made a full color sculpture like this, but I'm pretty sure she will be pleased. And with that, thank you very much for your time. If you've watched all the way up to this point, I appreciate you dearly. And with that, keep on making sculptures, people. This stuff is very calming, it's very relaxing, it's very fun. And with that, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. You take care now. Have a good day.